My name is Duncan Logan. I'm the CEO and founder of RocketSpace. RocketSpace is a technology accelerator here in San Francisco. We focus on fast-growing funded technology startups and their interaction with large corporates. And we also have another business called RocketU. It's our education business, which is focused on creating talent to work in the startups we house here at RocketSpace. We believe young companies are like young people. They are a product of their environment. So if we can create the all-encompassing environment for these successful startups, then that's going to be a good thing. So we've had great companies like Podio, Uber, LeapMotion, Spotify, Zappos, Kabam, Mog, Supercell is a great company in here at the moment. You know, these are all phenomenal companies who have raised, in many cases, a lot of money, and in a number of cases have reached that billion-dollar valuation mark, which is great. The inspiration for RocketSpace is really being drawn around this enormous expansion of technology, this whole concept that technology is eating the world. And it doesn't really matter now what industry you work in, from aviation to agriculture to education or retail, technology is working its way up there. And I knew it was going to be an exciting space. I didn't quite predict things would move this quickly. It's just something I see. This is the technology revolution, and we're lucky to be living as a part of it.